cemetery vandalized in Olathe.
And tonight, police are trying to find whoever's responsible. We stopped by the Olathe Memorial Cemetery on North Chestnut Street and found several headstones knocked over and broken. This is a historic cemetery. Civic leaders and residents who contributed to the city's history are buried here. No word yet on any suspect information or what may have motivated this. We'll keep you posted.